We are asked to solve the given linear equation in one variable. To solve the equation means to determine the value of the variable that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. To do this, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation. Notice how the given equation contains a fraction, and there is an optional step to multiply both sides of the equation by a constant to clear the fraction from the equation, but we will first solve the equation in its current form, and then come back again and solve it by first clearing the fraction from the equation to show we will get the same answer. So beginning with the given equation, we have 4/5 x plus 2 equals negative 6. For this equation, the first step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term. Here the variable term is 4/5 x, which means we need to undo this plus 2 by subtracting 2 on both sides of the equation. This will isolate the variable term. Notice 2 minus 2 is 0. Left side simplifies to 4/5 x. We have 4/5 x equals, on the right side, negative 6 minus 2 is negative 8. The last step is to multiply or divide to isolate the variable and solve for x. 4/5 x means 4/5 times x, which means we are probably thinking we should divide both sides by 4/5. But remember, dividing by a fraction is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal. And therefore, instead of dividing both sides by 4/5, we will multiply both sides of the equation by the reciprocal, which is 5/4. On the left, 5/4 times 4/5 is equal to 1, again because the fractions are reciprocals. If we want to show the simplifying, there's 1, 5, and 5 here and here. There's 1, 4, and 4 here and here, giving us 1 times x, which equals x. On the right, let's write negative 8 as a fraction with a denominator of 1. Before multiplying, we can simplify. 4 and 8 share a common factor of 4. There's 1, 4, and 4, and 2, 4s, and 8. Just be careful because we still have a negative here. We have 5 times negative 2, which equals negative 10. The solution to the equation is x equals negative 10. But now let's go back and solve the equation again by first clearing the fraction from the equation. To clear fractions from an equation, we multiply both sides of the equation by the least common denominator. But notice here, because we only have a single fraction, 5 is the LCD, which means we can clear the fraction from the equation by multiplying both sides of the equation by 5. We would have 5 times the quantity 4/5 x plus 2 equals 5 times negative 6. And now we distribute the 5 on the left, giving us 5 times 4/5 x plus 5 times 2 equals 5 times negative 6. And now we'll determine the products. Let's write 5 as a fraction with a denominator of 1. We can simplify before multiplying. There's 1, 5, and 5 here and here. We now just have 1 times 4x, which is 4x, plus 5 times 2 is 10, equals 5 times negative 6 is negative 30. Next step, we add or subtract to isolate 4x, which means we need to undo plus 10 by subtracting 10 on both sides. Simplifying, 10 minus 10 is 0, giving us 4x equals negative 30 minus 10 is negative 40. Last step is to multiply or divide to solve for x. 4x means 4 times x, which means the last step is to divide both sides by 4. On the left, 4 divided by 4 is 1. 1 times x is x. On the right, negative 40 divided by 4 is negative 10, of course giving us the same solution. So because we solved the equation twice, we should be confident the solution is x equals negative 10. But let's verify that it does satisfy the equation by substituting negative 10 for x back into the original equation. Performing the substitution gives us 4/5 times negative 10 plus 2 equals negative 6. Let's write negative 10 as a fraction with a denominator of 1. Simplifying the left side of the equation, we multiply first. There's 1, 5, and 5, and 2, 5s, and 10. Again, be careful, this is really negative 2. So we have 4 times negative 2, which is negative 8. Negative 8 plus 2 equals negative 6. And negative 8 plus 2 is negative 6. Negative 6 equals negative 6 is true, verifying the solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.